The door was open. I thought I would come in.
Yes. Come in.
Buon dia, Mr. Contreras. You did not teach me the word for night. I thought you might be interested to know that I was followed tonight and shot at.
Did you see them? Was it Ricarda?
Probably. I suppose he told you about my experiences last night.
Yes. You don't seem to have handled yourself very cleverly. An interesting man, Licata, the aristocrat, the connoisseur. And yet he's able to adapt himself to violence, even to killing. You are also a cultivated man, a composer of music. You give me the impression of a soft man. Are you equipped for this work? I doubt if you even carry a gun.
No. I don't.
I wonder why they selected you, an amateur.
I would wonder myself if I did not know that we are all amateurs in our government. A blacksmith becomes a general, a college professor is our president, composer, a confidential agent. We have one strength in common, though. We believe in the better world we are fighting for. You've been away from Spain for many years, but of course, you know all this.
Idealism is a luxury I've never been able to afford. In this world, it's much better to be without pity, hard.
Even cruel?
Even cruel. I accept human nature as it is, and I take it for granted that each man puts his private interests first.
In what way do you mean?
Well, this afternoon, while you were out, somebody rang up to make you an offer.
Yes?
They offered you your own terms, not to keep the appointment tomorrow.
You still have the papers, haven't you?
I haven't sold them, if that's what you mean.
Perhaps if you'd show them to us.
Is it your idea that the three of us might do business together, and you are anxious to get your share out of the deal? Well, there won't be any shares, and there won't be any deal.
Perhaps then you'll read this letter.
You know the signature. It's genuine.
You see, they don't trust you.
Why didn't you show me this when I arrived?
It was left to my discretion to trust you or not.
Of course, you know what the credentials are.
I know. They include a letter of credit on the bank to cover this purchase.
You can go home now. Your job is finished.
And leave it to you to sell out or no? I can trust myself. And I do not trust you. I intend to complete this mission myself.
You can't! If you go behind our backs!
Bernard! You are a fool, an amateur, a bungler. You'll never have the chance to cheat us. Get out of here! Get out!